Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to see who has logged into your Instagram profile. If you suspect that someone has recently logged into your profile, you can check the location of this person and find out more details to know who was this person. Just follow these steps and you will be able to find it out. Open up Instagram app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Now click on Settings. Now select Security. Click on Login Activity. Here you will be able to see who has logged into your profile with exact time. Also, you will see a location of this user and which device did he use to log into your profile. If you suspect that someone has logged into your profile, just click on the three dot icon next to the login activity and press on logout to log out from that device. That's it for this video. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to see who has logged into your Instagram profile. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.